Let's start pulling trash. Let's get going. We spent enough time. So, kill this. Alright, so Dintok, are you in voice?
Yep.
You're gonna be main tanking again everything tonight. We also only have two paladins again.
Oh, come on.
Come on, what?
He's back tomorrow.
So, the last person we're missing is Skyjacker. He'll be joining soon, I hope.
Yep.
Jesus Christ, I'm so
fast. He's taking his shit in Bubba's house right now.
Oh man, we tried, man. We tried. It's funny, he's actually going back there in 2 weeks, so we have a second attempt.
Alright, didn't talk then on you. Oh, and guys, I don't have the raid notes posted in Discord because I had to do them again, you know, scuffway with the paladin being gone, so I'm just gonna push them in game for you all. And I'll get the trash notes here in a sec, sorry. Just the existing dice.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Good, you?
We're good, sorry I'm being late.
Oh, it's all good, it's not trash.
Can we drop a table of hatches after this?
Yeah.
Wait for me!
Just
sweep
the third table.
Yeah, sorry.
Just call me an org, I just realized I forgot to get food.
Do you want me to grab you something? I'm in org.
Sack of mudfish. Real.
Okay.
Thank you.
I pushed the.
I'm guessing they're in the bank.
I'll wait.
Did anyone see that little trash back? There it is. Kill this.
Just tell me how much you spent, Skyjack, and I'll pay you back.
You can pay.
Make sure to interrupt these sludges, guys.
Boom.
Can we get the guy here first?
None in the bank, egg.
Thanks, Jamie.
Bobbin?
I don't think there's any in the bank. There might be a.
Oh, yeah, mudfish, I got it.
Okay.
Got your stack.
Thank you. I think I stack it every week.
I'm used to seeing. What was the other one? That does 20 AG.
Yeah. The burger. Oh. The warp burgers is. I just do mudfish because Gobstop was constantly sending me them. It became a habit.
The fuck?
Okay, I'm leaving org. Anybody else need something?
I think we're good.
I kind of want coffee.
You and your coffee, man. Like 10 o'clock at night, it's so weird.
Lock this spreadsheet.
Please interrupt these little guys.
7 o'clock, I have you now.
I was like stuck there. What?
There's no time for coffee.
Yeah, so Skyjacker and Kami are rolling 105 tonight.
Yep.
Oh, you can't really move them, huh?
The fuck?
Is that new?
So I read there was not going to be arena teams in Wrath.
Nope.
Yeah. It's personal sounds like just it. Play with whatever.
Which is pretty interesting, honestly.
Just like retail.
I feel like that would make it easier for people to.
Yeah, they're talking. We're gonna pull this pack here.
Just there's just gonna be way more boosted.
No. Alright, Dintok silence first, Darno silence second. God, you're gonna do a war stomp after the second silence, then boom boom.
Okay.
And here we go. Please call your silences.
I silenced.
War stomp.
I silenced.
I challenged.
By the way, Bagsley's seated, so blame him.
No, you seated.
No, you did. I saw you in here.
What? You came in first, you invited me, I came in afterwards.
Sorry,
I yelled at you for passing me raid before I got in.
Hey, I pulled trash, there's a bunch on the way here.
Table.
Fainted.
What is it?
Nah.
Is it really trash?
No, no, no.
So drink up here, Reba. Clear comps, please. So drink up. We're gonna use the Nightmare Steed before the first bubble. So make sure you have it in your bag. If you don't have one, please make sure you bring it for next week and ask for one right now from somebody else.
Quick question, is that your own Dokkan cooldown or is that its own cooldown?
Yeah, it shares the Hellstone cooldown.
No, hey, not
Bob. Bob and move me out for sure. This guy. Yeah. So instead of using Hellstone, you're using Nightmare Steed?
Okay, that goes to Dokkan too, last time, because it uses the same cooldown.
Isn't it better to use this, the.
Not seat. In this case, no. Alright, so. If you're all ready to go, everything is as normal.
Yeah, one second, I'm eating.
So, I need food. Oops. Sky, you also need food.
Yeah, working on it.
I brought the Tarnling seed. That's not the good one.
Do you need one, Boom Boom?
Yeah, I'll take one. Thanks.
Alright, are we all good now? Alright, let's pull this for rage. Move it behind here.
Jamie, do you want the. Actually, never mind. Spawn.
There's a couple of spawns running around. Drink up, top up.
Guys, make sure you have your macro for the spine removal.
Right, I could just do it. Here we go, move in, everything on the corner.
Here. So Dintok's tanking, right?
Yep, Dintok is tanking. Same as last week. And Dintok, if you're good to go, it's on you. I would maybe, do you have your ward of shielding? I would pre-shield here on this one.
Oh shit, I forgot about the.
No, I didn't bring any tonight.
I'll put it
should
on
be
my...
good though.
Here, just use
I'll
them,
put it
please.
On my other.
It'll make things mace. Easier in pulls. Alright, when you're ready, go for it. Here we go, guys. You will die. Let him face the boss away.
You want lust?
Yeah, you can lust whenever.
Spying on Nakies?
Oh, Poon, can you
spying on Nakies?
After the fight?
Yeah.
Peel on Magrick?
I can't get it. Someone else got it.
Peel in 8 seconds.
I got
you can use your seeds right now. Use them right now.
Yeah, use it.
Okay, get ready to burst. Heal Dintok. Big heals on Dintok. Top him up. Top him up. Okay, burst. La, can you get up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Spy on Skyjacker.
Gonna kill me.
Your success.
thing I'm doing this right. Cat DPS is actually confusing to me.
God, can you innovate right?
Yep.
Keep going, guys. Let's not get the shield. 5%.
Pillon, good luck.
Wow. The fucking week I don't bring fucking goddamn bitch
shit. And you even had a choice, man. I asked what you want to bring.
I know.
Me. Rising tide.
Oh, for your shaman.
And.
Yeah.
Healing helmet.
Cocksuckle.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Sky. I had to jump up from that lip or whatever. Can click on you.
No worries, buddy. The healers did a good job keeping me up.
Yeah, I did that. Did that, the seeds help, guys?
Free roll.
That way.
I mean, I popped one. This is my first time dying, so.
Well, I saw some people live with a shiver of health, so I'm going to assume we helped.
Fuck it. I'll take this shit. God damn it, dude.
What is this?
Actually, fuck my shaman.
Oh, nightmare seeds.
Well, rising tide? You know what? I think I want that. Ah, no, it's too slow. Never mind.
And you're too slow to roll.
Yeah, you're too slow.
Too slow. Plus, 2.6 is way too slow for me, I think.
Be a waste.
Well, no, I'm an orc. You know, actually, it would help me.
Alright, roll.
Then duck, whenever. I think this is our first kill before we got the second bubble.
Yeah, it's very good, actually.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Boone, can you launch your ult and Bobbin distract those two on the left?
Have you guys realized you always get your first when my warrior is here?
It's weird, eh?
Your first what?
Everything.
Keep going.
First bash kill, first kill in the bubble or whatever.
First bash kill for me.
I don't know why
it happened. Move up, guys. Move up. Here we go.
You guys ready for my idea on Supremus?
What is it?
Everyone has to do their job.
No tunnel vision.
That's a great idea.
That I don't like that idea. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Fire, please.
We're gonna get the second half turn.
You can pull the boss a little bit back, maybe give him more room.
Actually, though, so the whole feign death, try and evade. Not kite. I think we should just go back to. I think we, or at least I felt like we had better success, when during the kite phase, if somebody got the fixate,
great.
Would just kite properly.
Can I?
I don't think it has anything to do with it personally.
I can't even reach.
I think it has to do with people just basically zooming in too much into this fight and not paying attention.
Yeah, people need to really zoom out and see the volcanoes.
Yeah, it's called tunnel vision.
Sure. But like, I think I was watching.
Even with
this
strategy,
on it.
The boss still moves. Like it doesn't. Like we can't keep him on us 24/7. It's just the longer that we can, the more it helps of people not having to run around. Which means more DPS on him, shorter fight, etc.
The other thing I read too is. Even if you go outside of his red circle, he doesn't actually jump to you and kill you.
No, you have to be a little bit outside of his red circle at all times. If you're if you're range.
He'll charge
Dude,
you, but he'll hit you with a little thing.
Threat
but shouldn't kill you.
Really bad.
No,
so
that's
like,
if you go above his 40, he'll fixate you and he will kill you. But you essentially you want to be like 5 feet away outside of the red circle. Kami, can you, before you wipe the raid, thank you.
Sorry, I thought
yeah,
you
that,
were
so that's not what I read. So what I read was, even if you're way outside the red circle, and he does elect to fixate you, he will charge you, but he shouldn't kill you.
Well, he automatically will always switch to you if you run away from 40 yards, right?
I didn't see that part.
Yeah, I don't think that happens.
So you're saying it's a chance still? Because from what I read is he will always, the moment you walk out of 40 yards, he will switch to you. Like, it's like a guaranteed switch almost. That's what I read.
Right. Yeah. I mean, I didn't read it in any of the things I read, so I'm not sure.
Okay, I'm gonna test it today. I'm gonna be the one to run away from him. Let's see what happens.
I don't know if I wasted that, but whatever.
Ah, yes.
At least no one died.
We'll put a soul stone on me, and we'll see what happens.
I'm so nervous for Illidan, dude. It's okay. I should be able to.
Okay, range, please kill the dragons first. Ignore the ads on the ground. Heals. I'm dead.
There's one dead bags there.
Hello, healers.
Yeah, no. What are you doing? You're supposed to heal Bagsley.
Oh, they're immune.
See, my assigned healer here is...
I mean, you're down your guy, right?
We should have five healers just like every week. For the last
tank,
month.
Tank. Jesus fucking Christ. Tanking one.
Got Bill.
Heal me. What? My word blocks.
They're on me up, please. So
There's
really
healing assignment.
Yeah, you don't have the item installed?
I do.
Reroll.
Oh shit.
Okay, yeah, so, I got it up.
Right.
I think.
Right. Type in /RT. Click on the notes section top left.
RT?
Yeah.
And then there's notes.
Nice, I got the...
Yeah, and you see where it says settings?
Tanking boots.
Yep.
There's one that says enable when you receive a new node, the very last one there. Check that.
Okay, I got it.
Thanks.
Okay, if that's checked now, every time I push, like I'm going to push now for Supremus.
Okay.
So here's the Nelson Supremus. Do you see
that?
Oh,
yeah, I got it.
I can't really use it because I need a resilience, but all right. Maybe like later.
Yeah, we sorted that out. Get ready for this. So Dintok again is tanking. And me and Galad are gonna stay second, third on threat. And tank the Faithfuls.
Well, it's all the Faithfuls also, you have to be the highest health. It's not just percent threat.
We're gonna be the highest health, man. Just.
Bob and try time to prove him wrong.
I've been proving him wrong every week.
Yeah, but if the second highest health dips, that's where he turns. That's the other thing I was reading.
Yep.
Yes. So if Amelie is higher than me, once I get hit, if I don't get topped up fast enough, then he will kill Amelie.
Yeah, he'll hateful strike, right?
That's why I said Galad and me will be second and third to make sure it's always one of us getting it. So if you go above us and you die, that's really on you.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay.
It's second. It's not second in threat. It's second in greatest health.
Yes, I said second in terms of the both of us are always there. One of us is always greatest health.
Isn't it actually like top five threat, but whoever's got the highest threat health?
It's
a lot like patch.
Let's do this. Alright, put a cell stone on Dintok. Diva, who's yours is on?
Mine's on Dintok.
Okay. Giga do on Galad. And good luck do on Bagsley.
Okay.
And Warlocks, just double check your curse assignments. They're in the notes. Okay. I think we're good to go, so Dintok on you. Dintok, go ahead and call Lust.
I'd say you can Lust.
Oops. What the hell's going on?
Run away.
That was so weird.
Run away.
Oh god.
Fire.
Wisdom's not up.
Run.
Fixate.
We only got two paladins. It's gonna be hard. Watch for the Lakinos, boys.
Holy shit, that thing's following. Okay, not me.
Lakino on the ground. Start moving.
Yeah,
them right
Lakinos.
On top of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Detox is out of range on good tank for
now. Agama, can you get up? Big set ends in 10 seconds. Thanks, Fire, for threat here.
Volcano!
Dintok has the boss. Keep misdirecting to him. Your 2 minute cooldowns are up. Push. We don't want to get another fixate.
Come on, hit me. I need rage. I think I'm doing good, right? Oh shit.
Here we go.
Oh, nice choker.
Oh! Hell yeah.
There we go.
Choker.
Is it
shoulder. Yeah, choker and shoulders.
Basically, five glasses.
Where you at?
Mickey's, Darnaz, and me roll.
Bobbin too?
Yeah, I'm not gonna be.
Nakies! The fucking reverse Nakies, man. It was a con all this time.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to be self-resing Warglaives anymore. Sunwell's just around the corner, and I haven't rolled on anything since week 4.
Oh, yeah, totally, dude. You should have been rolling on stuff the entire time, to be honest. But...
move out, guys. Let's go.
Hey, Bobbin. You got your blindfold ready?
I'm wearing a sock right now.
Right. Hey, guys. We killed him first shot.
Yeah, great job.
Kill him first try ever.
I don't know if he died.
And guess who's here?
Guys, please stop going AFK. Let's move. Let's go. Lagiva, Nakis, Punjab.
Yeah, that was by far.
I'm here, I'm just eating.
Our best time.
Just move up here and buff, because here we can rebuff and everything. So if you move up and drink over here, then we know you're good to go. Lagiva, are you here? I'm gonna go without him. Go ahead and pull the tuck.
Bags, what's my mark?
Just grab X. Here on this pack, are you gonna grab bone slicers? Face them away, get them away from Dintok. Alright, I got this one. I took X, I guess. Find the other one, there should be one more.
It's around the corner casting.
That's a heart seeker.
I don't see it, I don't think.
Skyjacker, when you get a chance, can you trade me that food you picked up?
Get away from Rain of Fire, guys?
Oh, yeah, totally, dude.
Thanks.
It's really hard to move.
I don't see it.
I wish my rapid fire was as fast as his rapid fire.
Can you go pull the wolf?
That was our fastest kill by 15 seconds, by the way.
Yeah, we were slapping.
And I was running away the whole fucking time because
I couldn't see. I think it was only one.
Yeah, dude, you did as much damage as I do. It's fucking sad.
Wait, did we get bad volcanoes?
If we got bad,
yeah, we did.
There was a spot that was pretty section
on the right side. It was pretty bad. Yeah.
Oh, the right side. Okay. I think I was on the left side mainly.
Oh yeah, fuck man.
What the hell is this?
I always forget my infernal on that fight, man.
Fuck yeah, you and the you and Atrus at 99, eh?
Yeah, I didn't drop
way
my
back there, guys.
What did I get, Jamie?
96 with soul.
There's bone slicer.
Nice, nice.
How much was it? Skyjugger?
What?
How much was it?
It was free. It was from the guild bank.
Oh, okay.
But I mean, 20 gold.
Hey guys, focus. Focus. Here it goes.
You're right.
Yeah, so remember that when this guy starts channeling, you run away from him.
Do you know if TSW is on the stream yet on Sunball Legacy?
No, I don't.
Fire.
Run away. Run away.
What the hell is this?
Okay, kill the Heart Secreter. God, you can bring that guy over here now.
Okay.
Yeah, so Gala, these guys, they gouge like this.
Yeah.
And they'll drop threat on whoever to gouge, so they can go off killing everybody else. So, making sure that Dintok doesn't get gouged, who holds like 5 mobs, is really important. So the next 2 packs might have these. Actually, this 1 pack. So you'll go grab, let's see.
Spicy Tum was our last one, so.
Grab X, okay.
Yeah, guys, God is new. Sorry, I should have said that. I kicked Spicy out of the guild. Garlet's taking his place. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pull when you're ready, Dintok.
Who's Spicy?
Spicy was the previous bear.
Yeah, he must have did something.
That didn't work out.
What happened with him?
Let's just say it was a series of things.
Baxi doesn't kick very many people out.
I don't. But
Spicy Cummies?
Anyway. Yeah.
God knows a number of us have tried, eh? I'm teasing you, Mags.
Tried the spicy cum?
I'm sorry, I don't understand. Tried what?
Tried to get you to kick us out of the guild.
Oh.
In the future, no,
you push my buttons every day.
I wouldn't tank him so far away next time, Galad, just because we might accidentally pull the other.
Law, pack. You're supposed to bite on that one, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah, so Galad, if the mob's like here, you can kind of tank him like where I'm standing. You don't have to be like crazy far. Just face him away from Dintok, and this way he can still be within like cleave range or AoE range, I guess. If not melee, the range can still hit it with seasons. Okay. Stay back here, guys.
So can we know?
Know what?
What he does? What did,
rip
what did
everything
he do?
From me if you want.
He looked at me the wrong way.
God damn. Yes.
Well, it was on my side for the guild leadership, and Maxi kicked him, so.
That's true. He was preaching gospel about Darnas, and I was
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, and what a jerk. I had someone on my side, and you took that away from me.
Gladly. You have no idea how happy that made me.
Expanse great again, eh, Bagsley?
Sorry?
I said make an expanse great again, eh? Red hat and all?
Oh my god.
Wow, I'm not paying for a wall, bro. We don't talk about that, alright?
I'm gonna have so many ratings. Billions of them.
So, remind me again, what do we have to have drop for my seed to be better than Shiloh's?
The maze!
Why am I getting cycloned? Come on, kill that totem. Quickly!
No, we don't
kill
the totem.
Quickly, I gotta pull this. Oh, they're going away now.
Panicking.
Yeah, that's a good point, Magrick. I need my Storm Rage Signet, so.
Yeah, me too. Like Bane. Skull? Maybe Skull? Some ring?
Oh, did you get those Epic Gems crafted?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I got them.
So are we gonna see a double binding for old Bobbin today?
Imagine.
No, I didn't know you had done the feud.
I mean, it's kind of like talking about it. It just won't drop, so you gotta like not expect it to drop, right?
Well, you're so right. I stopped by Maitai's stream yesterday.
Oh yeah, how's he doing?
Still playing?
Yeah, and Nambo has one glaive.
Oh really? Good for him. I didn't dislike Nambo, so honestly, this is like good for him.
I love the drama that he caused.
Is he playing Fury?
What server?
I didn't like when he was an officer. It was pretty pretty cancerous.
I can't remember the name.
Who's
like
that guy?
Manker,
a PvE?
Maybe?
It's like a PvE server.
I don't know. I thought it was so fucking funny though. No, we can't bring another warrior. It's like, why? You're tanking. It's like, no reason.
Oh, is he playing prot now?
No, he was at the early time, he was tanking.
Oh,
Gruul or whatever, and he was like, well, actually, I see that my data says DRC is the best for warrior.
Drink up. Here's the notes for the boss. So, Galad, you're going to be tanking all the mobs over here on the life layer. All right. There's going to be... there's gonna be three or four of them there, and then one is gonna charge straight for Akuma right here. Make sure you pick up this one as well, okay?
Okay.
And guys, here we're not killing Triangle. Leave Triangle alone.
Make it a moon, and you got a promise.
But you want me to sheep it?
No, we're gonna take Triangle and move it to the boss and seed off of it. Are we all good to go?
I hope
so. Guessing we are, because for some reason we're pulling. Can I get a healer to follow me?
Follow the leader.
Kill that trash. Bob and get ready to talk.
Okay, I'm talking.
Yep. Play a little bit longer. Alright, go ahead. After some facing him like this.
Wait for some,
I will not move.
I'm not gonna be doing the T2 thing, so don't worry about it. You can do whatever.
Okay. Either way.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Warrior has asked me to file a complaint about not being allowed in the GG.
Did he explain that your bear is going to be on the
only,
right?
Kagamu only, go ahead. Oh, come on. Go ahead and last, Kagamu.
There's ads in the grid.
Okay, banker, see me here. Then you realize. Assist. Alright, kill off the triangle, guys.
Is there like more ads to the boss? Or?
Yeah, focus boss, ignore triangle, focus boss. Go ahead and lust right now. And
oh god, go. Oh god.
Fight will
oh
not
god,
last
oh
the
god.
Duration of the lust. Who's here, soul? Vice Syndrome. Oh, he took him off me. Okay. Sure. Why not? You can have him. Why did Syndrome die? Rain of Fire? Oof.
This boss is a joke.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
Syndromes, you gotta move, buddy.
I like that idea.
What drop?
Nothing. Stuff?
I mean, not that it matters, it's just for parse purposes.
What do I do
but
now
those
with this
mobs
quest?
That cast the Rain of Fire, can we possibly kill those so that they don't do that, so we don't have to move?
Hey, Bags, do I talk to Akuma now?
You have the quest, but not yet. You can talk to him on the way back.
Okay.
Yeah. After we do Terran, you can talk with him. Yeah, so I don't think you heard me, Bagsley, but sorry, would like to file a complaint with you.
That's fine, you can say
that. That is poor streaming service.
No, about not being allowed in the GDKP.
Why would he not be allowed in the... Oh, does not have money? Lol.
He's gotta be able to carry, and he doesn't have,
Yeah, it's his gear.
Gear.
Sorry, Warrior's gear really that bad?
When you're doing ZA carries, yeah.
It's really...
5 here, so...
So, okay, here's the thing. I think he could pass, maybe. The problem is that I was trying to be very selective to bring very gear people because I needed our first few runs to be very clean and so we don't get bad rep. So I needed to ensure that whatever we do for the first few runs, we succeed in what we set out to do.
I didn't look at the loot.
So that when people talk about us, and be like, yeah, we had a good run with Expanse. Go sign up with them.
Did they go, bro? Go well?
Yeah, we got 2 bears, no problem. We're doing another one on Thursday. I gotta just finish the roster for that, though. Bring the mobs halfway down the stairs because the path is coming. We don't want to pull path.
Did they cleave?
Didn't talk, just a little bit further down.
They throw a sword, which is a cleave, but you can't control that in the slightest, so don't worry about it.
You gotta move out of the sword spinning thing.
Zuck, zuck.
Yeah, zuck, zuck.
So, essentially, the first few runs I'm just looking for BT geared people to come.
I was very happy with the run on Monday.
I need to start signing up for those.
Am I BT geared?
Sort of.
You're geared as fuck.
Oh,
one
yeah, Bob.
BT gear doesn't count.
Hold up, don't pull that. Let them count down more, because they'll pull the other trash pack. Dintok, come back. If you body pull, they'll pull the other trash pack.
No, I was dropping my consecrate so I can get more ticks.
Okay, I'll pull from here. I think we're okay.
Gonna be you guys, you guys whoring
kill the
your
wolves point. First? Dogs? Pick up the loose dog. God.
Got it.
Focus
on this. So, Carlos, do the
yes.
arena changes yes. interest you or whatever? The ones in Wrath?
What changes?
Not having teams, right?
I don't care about that.
Thanks.
Not that it really changes anything,
dude,
right?
I really like this
box. Just
so
you don't have to do stuff.
Boosts, it seems like.
Focus the dog, please.
Saves money.
New dog. Dintok, if you taunt off me here.
I'm interested to see if they're gonna backtrack on the no LFG thing.
I don't mind at the beginning for mains, like later on for ults.
Oh, my binding deal didn't go off.
Drinking, I'm pulling the next pack.
Yeah, I don't want to see it like a later fade.
Drink, I'm pulling.
I'm sure we will once people start leveling alts and realize it's fucking pulling teeth to find a dungeon group, but...
I've already started seeing a lot of people complaining that it's getting removed, so I'm really wondering when the bait, if they're just going to backtrack on that.
I'm anti-raid finder all the way, but for dungeons, it's like...
Sativa, gotta stop seeding before they get to him.
What is
the problem, guys? Hold on, guys. When he puts down a consecrate, they can actually run through a consecrate and take no damage, if they time it right. So you gotta let him have like a couple ticks before you seed, before you AoE, before you do anything.
Kind of sounds anti-Zug. I don't know how I feel about that.
Yeah, that was
honestly
that's my bad.
Honestly, the best way is to get focus on one mob till it's half health, and then go nuts. He'll have more threat than he needs for the rest of the fight.
Job done.
Didn't the LFR come out on like mop or cat though?
Cat.
Okay.
You see that they're gonna put the same talents that we have right now in retail.
I looked at that. That doesn't look like the same talents.
Yeah, it doesn't look anything like it. I mean,
it's a bit closer to original.
Pretty great.
There's like class
yeah,
and then spec.
It's
weird. You have class talents and spec talents.
Because talent right now in retail is kind of trash, to be honest.
It's not a talents tree. It's pick your skills tree.
Yeah, everybody's sticking to the same stuff.
I mean, everybody picks the same stuff in this. There's no
it's
difference.
Demon Hunter, pick your proc tree.
That's not necessarily true with this, because people respect for farming, people respect for PvP, people, you know,
Please don't kill Skull. I'm gonna pull it out. Let Dintuck pick up the other rats. Skull will spin, so careful. Don't stand. Wow, he knocked across the room.
Sorry.
Okay.
No, we're tanking him back.
I said don't attack him, and you go and kill him.
Wait, did we? Oh yeah, so Bug got cancer last night, didn't he? Is Musashi coming back?
Yeah.
Who's Musashi? Oh, V-Rock's friend? Oh yeah, I know Musashi.
Yeah, you raided with me.
No, shush. Memory's bad.
Do we have news from Holy Mother, or not at all?
I think Holy Mother was going to be done after TBC, either way.
Yeah, we're gonna take these dogs and move them into the room and fight them there.
If I remember correctly from like when we were talking about when we first formed the guild, he was.
Here we go. About... Careful not to pull the other pack. Move in.
Kind of sad.
I just think Holy Mother realized how rich he is and he can just take vacations and, you know, every other month. Sometimes I wish I was as rich as that. I also kind of wish I had grandparents that owned a massive amount of beach land in Mexico, but...
Yeah, what more do you want? He'll hook you up, just ask him.
Yeah.
Hey, Vesus, can
700,000 pistols, baby.
Can I go down to your family's beach and have a vacation?
Yeah, baby.
I'll bring a decent beer.
That's not possible. You're from the U.S.
Dude, the U.S. has decent beer.
Or we have natural light. Which one?
You're
talking about like, beer. I mean, dude, the amount of microbreweries and shit in the United States is insane.
Yeah,
that doesn't make good beer. But...
I mean, have you ever had some of that Alaskan
beer?
That's pretty good.
Oh, Bagsley, you silly little excited boy.
Oh, well.
Spellcaster.
Focus Skull, please.
There's a bunch of microbreweries in Denton, isn't there, Bobbin?
Mm-hmm. I genuinely wouldn't know. I don't drink alcohol.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you should, bro.
I don't like the stuff, at least not the stuff.
It's a religious belief.
Can drink alcohol without alcohol?
Yeah, I think there are some microbreweries.
I just love fucking Slam when he was like 20. He's like, I don't think I'm gonna like as much alcohol, and then he turned 21. He's like, oh my god, I love it. It's so fucking funny.
But no, I think more of him popping up, Skyjacker. Until like 2017, 2018, Denton County was a dry county.
You have to explain. Yeah, that's where you have to like. I went into like a, I think it was like a Chili's or something one time, and you had to sign like a waiver to be able to drink.
Yeah.
You have to experience some blackout at some point, bub.
Yeah, fuck no.
Damn.
I like this thing called being sober. I'm already an idiot as it is.
We're gonna pull this next trash from here. Galad, just try and stay second 30 if you can on Skull. Dintuck, walk in first and try and group him up the best you can.
That's good, Bob. And I don't even know what alcohol is.
I am so far away.
Yeah, but how many of you guys can say you've had a blackout before Facebook existed?
I do.
I can.
Before what?
Yep.
Before Facebook existed.
When the fuck did Facebook come out again? Like 2007, 2006?
Yeah, 2007.
Mid-2000.
Oh, no.
Came out earlier than that.
You guys gotta get off my lawn.
Facebook started with, like, you needed a university email account to register.
Yeah, Atrus went to
Woodcock. That was, like, 2005.
Oh, Bissword!
Oh, you saw Jimi Hendrix.
Like, wow.
Link Strength.
Link Strength.
The real question is, who remembers MySpace?
I don't remember right here, Blink Strike since phase like, one. Holy
having
shit.
A blackout before Facebook was kind of interesting. And after Facebook,
It just made the whole process a lot easier.
To like track people down?
Like you wake up the next morning or afternoon or whatever and you start going on Facebook and you see everything you did.
Yeah.
That's true. That would suck.
Reroll for that. I grew up before that.
Did you say it happened with Saki?
No!
You didn't talk. Didn't you sell a blank strike on the auction house recently?
Don't know if it's sold yet. I posted it again yesterday.
How much was it? Or how much are you posting it for?
I want to say it's usually selling around 500 to 600 gold.
Oh, that low? Really?
Well, it's a pre-bis weapon. What are you talking about?
Pre-bis? Yeah. That was bis until phase 2 for rogues.
Yeah, pre-bis. Duh.
And yeah, I had pre-bis at the same time, too.
Really, if you're playing a rogue before Black Temple came out, what are you doing?
Ooh. Playing my class.
Ooh. Someone pick him up?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
ton of mean, though.
One dead Bagsley.
Crit chicken.
Healers, what's going on?
Well, one of you is over on that side of the pillar, one of you is over there. So I'm on the side over here.
Yeah. Just gonna...
Don't LOS your healer, buddy.
Are you playing this on tanks? Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Galad, so that's how, obviously it's not my fault. Make sure you bring that mob to me next time.
Okay.
Holy shit.
Right, let's rebuff here, guys. Move up. Dintok's gonna tank again.
God, I don't even know how Dintok's still tanking with you, dude. So rude to your tanks.
I think it's because Dintok always gets all the mobs. Since he's just better.
I think it's because Dintok's used to healing him and knows how it is.
I forget Dintok was a healer. I always forget that.
He's one of the OG, dude.
Yeah, him, Gopsop, you, Shiloh.
Shiloh, Holy Mother. Who else was Punani? I don't know what Punani is.
Punani.
Welcome if I'm so. Nah.
Oh, I'm not good actually. Hold on.
Die.
Yeah, Kami, your food's gonna expire before the fight.
Yeah, I'm working on it, champ.
Good.
That's my
good
job. Ask, I guess. Yeah.
And why am I the only one without the intellect buff? Like, what is this?
Because you're not smart.
He needs his weapon skill, guys. Come on, give him his.
You just
I don't know who
man.
To talk to here.
All right, so guys, one more time. We're gonna basically all stand pretty much around here, around the white flare, the range. Dintok, you're gonna tank him exactly where he stands, as he stands, Emilio right behind
Seer,
him.
Okay.
Oh, this is
don't turn to boss or anything. Just literally walk into him and tank him as is.
Somebody post the order.
All right, here we go. On you, Dintok.
5-4-3 is the order.
And then talk, go ahead and call us.
Is mine.
Could probably lust.
That seems like a mistake, Skyjacker.
Yeah, it was. I clicked on the wrong raid frame.
I can't see shit with this purple stuff.
Go at it 20, right?
Yeah, about 20.
We got it? Nagra?
We're not gonna have one here.
Break down. I'm gonna go ahead and lust.
I gotta change that macro. It switches to bearer. I gotta change that.
How much time on the bus?
5% health, just sleep. I know you're already gone.
Yeah, no, I ran out. I forgot how long it was.
Holy shit.
Not bad.
No, but that was a good kill time, guys.
Put on your necklace.
Don't have it.
If you die, just release, it's faster.
I'm not taking
what
that.
To buy it, Rez? Oh, I'm dead. I'll just...
Alright, so Incendious Bands, free roll.
Bands to make your dance.
No!
Oh, well, looks like Soul's gonna win this then.
Dream's not real yet.
Swipe. I mean, it's pretty real. You won like, what, an item already? That's pretty real.
I'm 5 items from this.
No rest people good. they can release or run back in and teleport.
Vail
has to be summoned and Galad needs to be summoned.
So I'll give you the razors once I teleport. Good luck, you're rolling oh motherfucker the teleport. You're rolling 110.
Okay, thanks.
Everyone typically assumes that they're 110 unless I say otherwise.
Alright.
I've had my neck piece on the entire time.
Ugh. Whoops.
Nice. Wow.
It's all right.
I've been Jamie made us close out at all. And everything.
I know.
What's that?
He obviously didn't read it. I mean, I don't even read what Baxley posts. I'm not gonna read what fucking somebody else posts.
Sure. That was our.
Well, that's good.
Our fastest kill, though. There's that.
It's kind of like, you know, if you're not going to read what Bagsley posts, you're kind of disrespecting Bagsley even more if you read, you know, Jamie's posts, right?
Too bad the ring from Akala.
Make sure to repair, and Galad, you can talk to him now to get your quest. Vail, you as well.
Yeah.
Me what?
There's a guy to talk to here to get your quest.
Oh.
Look with your special eyes.
Good prices here.
Alright, guys.
Hello, stranger. So long.
Let's move up. We're gonna tank these down here. Didn't talk you good?
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Ready to run away?
Oh, that's a fear.
Ooh, scary.
Spooky! Stack 'em.
Leave.
Zug, zug.
Zug, zug.
Then talk. Let's pull the stack over here.
Free roll.
Now I'll pick up X.
Two spiles so far.
Here we go. Ooh. Here we go, guys. We pulled.
3 spiles.
Hot damn, dude. Poppins, is this your fucking seed? Look at you go.
You guys, you should have kept your mouth shut. If you just take
please pay attention. We're wiping here, guys. Forget the stupid spinals.
I'm banished.
Guys, focus. Banished. Act.
Yeah, did you get gouged when you pulled out? Like, what happened there? Did it all just run past you?
Gouged, and then silence, and then silence. I'm surprised you got a consecrate down. Yeah.
But maybe what I'll do is, next time I'll pull that. And whatever to do, they'll do it on me. Okay, boom boom, you'll grab Diamond here, Shiloh, circle, to sleep him. Yep. Kill Skull.
I got you.
And we only got one sheep, so Square will be our third target to kill.
You're a little close, right, just...
We're gonna wait for that path to go away and then we'll pull.
We're all too close.
Yeah, y'all should be behind more guys. Let's call first.
Mine's evading.
Keep trying. You can also put Tontax, it's tauntable. X needs to die next. It drops threat.
Goodbye.
I got you to sheep the wrong bloody thing. Oh well.
It's usually your fault, so it's okay.
I mean, you should know by now which one you're, which mob was sheep.
I just target the moon.
And I'm never wrong. I'm always right. So clearly, it's your fault.
I don't know. That felt like the smoothest we've ever pulled that pack.
It kind of. Move up.
I'm gonna stack on this guy.
Post says follow directions, even if you disagree.
Oh, come on. Stack or die, stack or die. Right, Gal hasn't Gal turned him away. See if we can stop the charges. Boom, what are you doing, man? Move in. Come on. Good luck.
How did I pull aggro on? That was nuts.
So I know Easter's already passed, but I heard Canadians get fucking Good Friday off from like working. Is that true?
Yeah.
Yes, what the fuck?
I got Friday.
Late stage capitalism, buddy. Welcome to the good old US of A.
I did work, but I was paid $70 an hour. Pretty cool.
Nice.
What?
Nice, man.
Wait, what? You guys don't work Fridays?
Yeah, is that Canadian dollars or is that American Friday. Dollars that you got paid?
What?
Well, I could have take the day off, but I decided to go work. $70 an hour is crazy.
Yeah.
Right, so is that like 70 Canadian dollars? Because I need to know if it's real money or Monopoly.
And it's real money, bro. Don't worry. It's like $2 less.
Well, it's like 3 days in one, so why not?
Yeah, it's fucking good.
Bobbin, can you sap triangle?
I got 30k okay. Armor.
So what's it called? At least our money doesn't smell like used toilet paper though.
I go for it.
Why do you think that?
Oh man, dude, man, my fucking wallet stinks after I have American money on it.
What? Did you like grab the fucking cash from like a dead hooker or something?
He's getting it from the fucking stage in the strip club.
No, have you ever bought $1 bills at a strip club?
No.
They are brand fucking new every time. They're so nice.
I'm saying you're picking it up from the stage, though, not from the...
Your wife knows? Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm not sheeping again at this point. I don't know how they grow.
So what's it called, a Friday what?
Good Friday. Good Friday.
Now you know what it is. You have it.
Is
down
it like?
There.
No, I don't have it. Is it like every first or like something like that? Every
no,
month?
It's
the
no.
Friday before Easter.
You have
oh,
it.
Oh, it's just
you
one
idiot.
Friday. Okay. I do have it.
Yesterday Jesus got crucified.
Oh, I do have that.
Yes. I do have that. Yeah.
But no, seriously, Skyjacker.
Isn't every good Friday a good Friday because it's almost Saturday?
Sorry, Bob, and I can't hear you there, buddy.
All right, Clickhams. We're on what is this?
Oh my God! All this time I forgot my scrolls.
Yeah, Jamie, we can hear you slurp and stuff. I'm not sure what it is.
Oh, sorry.
All right. So Galad over here. So I'm gonna start off tanking the boss in phase one. Then you're gonna like we practice. You're gonna take over. So remember, when you step out, it's like small increments, right?
Yeah.
And you're gonna be second, and Dintok's gonna be the third. And hopefully we don't need Bobbin, but Bobbin is our backup as fourth tank on here.
Yep.
Then phase two, you can just go cat and DPS, and then phase three as well, you can just go cat and DPS. So Dindok is tanking both phase two and three, guys. So Atrus, I need you to interrupt the. Alright.
Phase one is the only thing
called?
I do something. Cool.
Dead in.
And Bobbin, you're the first spear shock. Yeah. Jamie, you're the second. Logiva, you're the third spear shock. Interrupt. So please call clearly who has next so that we don't have any overlap and we don't get the tanks killed.
You know what,
Galad? On second phase, I changed my mind. I want you to go and stay second on threat.
Okay.
So stay bare on phase two and just stay second on threat. Don't pull from Dintok, but stay second.
How often does that happen?
That happens every 30 seconds, roughly.
I don't know if I'm going to be able
to. Yeah, you can get it every time. It's not a problem.
There's no
okay.
way I can
any
pull aggro from
guys?
Him, so it's
okay, check out the zoom balls.
One second, I'm getting food buff.
I don't think this is a demon, right?
No. Stone should be falling
no,
off
it's
soon.
Not a
premise,
like
mother,
it's
ill, and are the only demons.
And Jamie, you're missing a flask, elixir, whatever.
Okay, everyone, equip your mark of the champion.
Sorry, and good luck meets the mark of the wild. Think we're good?
Yep.
All right. So, guys, no DPS. Let Dintok walk and bring all this to the other end.
No
heal, nothing. Just run through. All right, go. Oh, Denta, can I have one of the shields back? Just one. I just realized I need it for this fight.
Oh, I forgot to. Fuck me, man.
Just run across. Run across. Touch the wall. I'm gonna drink here for 3 seconds, then we're gonna go. Drink. And we're going.
Right, can you bubble? Yeah, bubble the tanks.
Yeah, got it.
Pain and suffering are all that await you.
Yeah, no threat here. So go. Need another shield in 2 seconds. Okay, Galad, your turn.
It's on me.
Bring your shield on Bagley. Thank you. Demon shot fell off.
Pain is only beginning.
All Mistrax are gonna go to Dintok on phase two.
Moving out.
Jamie should be the next tank. I mean, it's not Jamie. Dintok. Oh, no.
I'm first, Jamie second, Law third, and Magric, just call out if you help any.
Mine will yell.
Okay. I'll still do invoice you if you can.
Well, Magric is not. It's Bob and Jamie.
Well, no, I was saying if he helps any. Oh. Call it, because otherwise he might put one of us on cooldown.
I'm gonna use,
Yeah, and at this fight, Giga Juicer, yeah, you need to put Curse of,
Tongues
on this fight, okay?
Just
phase 2 only.
Phase 2, yeah.
Yeah, so please make sure that doesn't fall off.
You can have anything you desire.
I got it. Jamie's next.
Gamma only, go ahead and lust.
Got it.
I got next.
I'll get next.
I missed that one. Fame.
Tell me.
I'll get next.
Back on Dintha.
I'm gonna use my Earthshot. I'm gonna use my Earthshot.
Dintha, can you drag the boss a little away from the raid?
I got next.
Got it. Perfect.
I'll get next.
I got next.
Got it.
Jamie, you're next.
I got it. You're next, Google.
Oof.
I'm next.
Come on,
boom,
man.
Boom, grab Nakis. Got it.
Law's next.
Got it. Mine's cooldown.
Minus 2.
Okay,
okay, next then.
Got it.
No, well, you still shot. All you still shot.
I have it. I have Nick.
I'm gonna cool down.
Alright, I'll go next.
I'm next. Got it.
I'll do next.
I got next.
I'm second on threat, so that's good, right?
I got next. Got it.
God, I need more rage, though. Okay.
Ready for phase 3?
Okay.
So, phase 3, I'm gonna start the boss, Dintak's gonna taunt, and then you guys can go. Dintak, if you want, give me like 3 or 4 seconds, and I'll do my full rotation to give you maximum threat. I think we pulled last week a little early, so let's try and be careful. Yeah, so Dintak, if you want, actually, I'll yell at you when to taunt, just be ready. I'll do my full rotation and you get the most threat from me. Alright, here he comes, get ready. And then Dintak will call us. Yeah, you go ahead. Alright, that wasn't much action.
You want lust?
Yeah, go ahead and lust.
Galad, get Jamie up.
Okay.
Staying in front of him like an idiot.
Good,
yes!
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 I called it.
Torch?
Tabarnak! That's a hunter weapon?
Yeah, dude.
Damn, that is a good fucking...
You didn't suffer it? Oh, just let Darnold skip.
Yeah, no, I'm just teasing.
Yeah, of course.
I'm giving it straight to Darnold. There you go.
Thank you.
Darnold just has his masturbating in his hand right now.
I mean, didn't they? Didn't
bro. Dintak won it, technically.
Okay. You know, Darnold is averaging a green purse. Why are we giving him that?
Hey, he's got fucking DST. No.
I don't get it.
You still don't have DST, Skyjagger? Damn.
No.
So,
got a couple good loot, so.
Well, boss drops your next upgrade in Sunwell, Darnos, or is it not boss?
I'm staying corrected. He has exactly 50 average parts right now. I stand corrected.
What's your damage parse spec?
That's because I need a second DST, that's why.
You know, I actually thought I would count as DPS because I was in Zerker stance for most of the night on bosses, but it's counting me as a tank still.
It's based off your talents.
Yeah, it seems like it.
I mean, remember, I was still being counted as combat, even though I was mainly in the Salty Tree when I was playing Hemo.
You're playing Hemo for raid?
Wow. For phase one, because Bagsley didn't want me sundering or exposing. So I just went Hemo because at least that still brings a bit of damage overall to raid.
Dude, I'm actually impressed with myself that I was keeping
all you shamans threat. Just res.
I'm not
the whole
keeping, but like I was second on threat on that fight.
The whole game because you're all
with
your
my
haste.
Shit gear.
I was
casting
like 9.9.
Triangle again.
Which one you want to sleep?
Oh yeah, go ahead. Same as before.
I hope Gurtok or
did you bring
Blood Boy, whatever his name
started?
Is, drops.
I'll get the one on the bottom.
Which one am I distracting?
Triangle. Sapling, not distracting.
I really want that trinket.
Alright, go.
The space bar can't cheap.
No! No fun. No fun allowed, Bagsley. Let's see how it is.
What?
That was
nothing.
Me.
Oh, that was you? Why?
It's always me.
I'm always trying. I even pulled it out of multi-shot range.
I know, that was really good now that I think about it.
Oh well. Doesn't actually matter. Oh! That noise is so iconic. Yeah, Law, I'm talking.
Okay, cool.
Oh, I got a skin.
Make sure you didn't do what I did, Law, where I muted myself on accident for the whole raid.
No, my sound on my computer was acting weird, so I had to plug in my headset.
Yeah.
Damn, you sound sexy, baby.
Law's bringing in Shark Shaper.
Wait, I have fucking salve. Why do I have salve?
Oh, that's one dead druid.
What'd you say, intangible? That's a tough spot to be in. Second tank. Yeah, no rage maul. Yeah.
Seconds.
Don't pull that yet.
Is that what it is?
Can you stack up on this?
What, the res?
Stack, guys.
Is that what you're talking about?
Shamans.
Don't you have any spell haste as priest, or?
I only have like one piece.
The only haste I use is how fast my enemies die.
Whoa.
Cringy.
You can pull him now, he shouldn't pull the other pack.
Actually, no, where'd that piece go? I replaced that.
Okay, you pull the other pack.
Then
I'll grab the others. Stack up, guys, on this call.
Dude, I love the dodges. It's so cool. Dodge, dodge, dodge. What's up, Sal?
I wonder if two-hand fury is good.
Not now.
I don't think it is.
I would be surprised if it was.
I don't think it was good in Classic either, was it?
Mm-hmm. I have pushed the raid notes. So, on phase 2, Kagamo is raid healing, Shiloh is keeping tanks up, and everybody else is focusing on the fixated person. Shiloh, please also hot the fixated person.
I'm glad you're back tonight.
And set up that.
Think yeah. So I hate to say things like, oh yeah, I'm going to stream tomorrow or like, yeah. Or stuff like that because I'm never sure. I'm never too sure.
I don't know if you're talking, God. We don't hear you.
I heard it.
Okay, so Gabstop's microphone doesn't seem to be working.
Having said that, I'm going to stream tomorrow because
well, Jamie's is working.
Gonna raid.
I'm
going to
so used
I have
to
raid tomorrow,
to talk,
so I'm going
to
stream
and it got
might
switched,
as well, right?
And I'm not used to it.
And
oh, I can take care of that for you.
I think
no, it's fine.
Wait, you mean the officers
Thursday,
don't have
I will,
to push a button?
Yeah.
I
don't have raid, but I do want to stream.
Fuck all
though.
Of you.
Did you get a fiddle?
Still use it.
I don't think Gab is fixing his mic tonight, so
no,
in Dak.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, Punjab and for Dent Tank Group 5 and
Mage Innervate? Kind of want to save that for healers,
right.
Honestly. Because I used to main a healer, and I loved it when Druids gave me Innervate.
We'll do 3, 4, 5.
Fucking mages can just like arcane crystals, man. You know, innervate. They have evocations, so it's like they don't really need it.
Everybody that's not
let's do a dry run just to make sure we're tired.
Everybody that's not out, stack where address is.
All right. So group 5 out.
I'll check
group
his mana.
Group 5 out. Well,
don't
stack where
intangible.
Address is.
Alright, group 3 out.
Sorry, I'm eating, but I'd back up.
Wait, who was the filler for group 5?
What?
Me, Poon.
Poon, Jeff.
Oh, okay.
But
group 4 out.
Seriously, stack where address is, because if you don't, I can't DPS when I'm out.
Alright.
Guys, tight stack. Let's go, on star. Tight stack. Everybody move up. Come on. Move up, tight stack. Let's go. Star jumping. There you go. Alright. Are we good to go? Oh, and on this fight, I actually need totems and stuff. Who am I gimping here? Bobbin.
I'll remember this.
Don't worry, you'll remember this in 2 fights. Alright.
Good.
I think we're good, right?
Yep.
It says you're tanking those bags, then, right?
Well, no. We're all. Dintok's gonna start it off, and then me and Galad. Galad, we gotta stay. Galad, just try and pass Dintok as fast as you can, okay?
So, who I'm misdirecting to? Is it Bagsley or Dintok?
That's what I was asking.
What, you don't say it differently?
It says Bagsley.
Oh, shit, because I flapped my.
I won't be around
thing.
Tomorrow.
No, it's supposed to be Dintok, sorry.
It's okay.
So group 3, you just stand back there since you're out first until you get blood boil and run.
Yeah, so let's have the group out now because there's no point in. So
it's
who's the first
three.
One I got? 3?
3, then 4, then 5.
Alright, group 3 out, and I'll do a timer here. And let's do this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hard will crush you.
Group 4.
Last thing I know,
I need fucking
five.
Moves.
No. Go, Khaled. Hey, spots. Whatever you gotta do, man. Push.
3 out.
All misdirects that have come back, gonna have to go to Khaled.
Four out.
Dude, he's dodging my shit.
Bell Rage coming.
Don't detox. Get away from in front of the boss, guys. Don't be in front of the boss.
Good luck move.
Okay, right has died. Shotgun gonna get right back up.
Are we lasting?
Last left, yeah, we should have lost. Sorry.
Holy crap, dude. My fucking threat is dog shit. What? Why?
Yeah, right is back down. Boss back on Dintok.
5 out.
Okay, I'm third now.
Everybody back on the floor. 3 out.
Yeah, Bax is gonna take over here soon.
4 out.
Okay. So I'm Baxley now. Heal Baxley, please. I got disoriented back on Dintok.
You got flagged?
5 out.
Blood ball in 4 seconds. Back on Baxley. Dima fell off.
It's getting resisted.
Fell
raged. Keep healing Dintok. Big heals. Where is the Galadon threat meter?
Second.
Okay. And he misdirects the Galad, all of them. Nikki Soul Sky.
He's on me.
Yeah, he's got it now.
Okay. So after this ends, do the Mr. X then. Don't do it now. There's no threat table here.
Hell,
so I think Panther Soul, you're the only
Sky
one.
Sky needs a heal. Sky needs a heal.
Sorry. Okay. Big heals and God. Big heals. Okay. It's on Galad only. Push 2%.
Ooh, Phil,
he's got us up.
What?
No.
Your legs, man.
That was
good. Oh.
3 times in a row,
oh,
those
the
legs
ring
drop.
Bro. Fuck me, man.
Those
legs are better
drop. We're doing a 420 stuff and watching the Netflix show.
No one needs that
Russian
shit, right?
Doll season
no.
2.
I got a res timer here.
420 stuff. What is that?
Okay.
Oh yeah, it is 20th. Oh okay.
Whoever taught me.
Right
there.
Died Thank 3 you. Times.
Twice.
Yeah, this thing's showing 3.
So that when the angel despawns.
Yeah, that's the angel.
Oh. So first one was from the blood boil. He took 11k damage.
I was focused on
Amelius. And the second time from the blood boil.
Well, I was the enraged person getting all that damage.
The first time, but the second time you got all the blood boil damage. For 8 seconds without any heals.
Man, somebody was getting 2 stacks during that whole thing.
So we did a very poor job of splitting up right
Wait,
before.
Wait, why do I have 17k? Yeah, what happened?
I noticed that as well.
And the timer went off too at one point because I think I split up in it.
What am I missing? Mark of the Wild.
Took an extra blood boil for that, but yeah.
Nah, but I mean, like, just there in general, go. Somebody was always taking an extra one on, like, group four or something.
All right, then talk. Let's stop.
That's their fault because they're not moving far enough in.
Yeah.
Let's go, guys.
Was it better that time for you, though, Atrus?
Yeah.
That's good.
That's fine.
And that's all that matters.
Man, Atrus gets everything, eh?
Hi, Gamma. Can you drop Link right here? Thanks.
Oh, we're getting closer and closer to Illidan. I'm so nervous.
Yourself. Oh. Wow, Billy, you almost did it. Somebody did, though.
Skull, the wrong skull got marked.
Get tickled.
Free roll on Haystring.
A double pack. The wrong ring.
Four spinals so far.
Damn.
Wow.
The bomb.
What's her backlog on that?
Like 10 or 12.
11, I think.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
I can't see shit because of the
13
camera.
Yeah, it's always larger than you think it is.
Who all needs them?
It says you're up next, but didn't you say you didn't want
one? I told
one?
You to skip me, yeah.
So 12.
Yeah. I got us a third of what we need so far.
The bobbin seed.
If I remember correctly, the time I seeded BWL went pretty well, too.
Me too.
Mark of Illidari.
Súbele la radio, que esté mi canción.
What?
I like pizza too, man. I like pizza too.
Hey, Vil.
Yes?
Why do Mexicans like to lower trucks and park them in the front lawn?
Lower trucks?
I don't even know what. Yeah, you guys don't put lift kits. You actually lower them.
Slam.
It means lower than the suspension.
Pretty much the bag.
Are you talking about something you saw in Texas? Because I'm pretty sure that's more of a Texas thing.
Yeah, that's probably not Mexican.
I thought those are the same people.
Yeah, almost.
Back in 1830, sure.
There's a ton of Mexicans in Mexico, Bobbin. What the hell?
Yeah,
Texas was the
Mexico.
Same thing.
Hey, at least it's better than Mexico, squatting your truck.
Then what, that?
It's better than squatting your truck.
Oh, you
that's
don't
what
like
they
that?
Do.
Do you see any truck nuts while you're down there? Or down here?
I got a pair of truck nuts on my truck.
Oh, okay.
I got these what? Nuts.
No, you don't. Yeah, I got a pair. I took them off.
Yeah, okay.
No,
yeah.
You're
not. Isn't it the next expansion, Dragon D's Nuts?
Phil, do you not know what truck nuts are?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Those are so ugly, by the way.
They're horrible.
I live in Nebraska.
Yeah, they are, man. They really are. My grandmother spawned for the first time like 2 years ago.
I'm too confused. Old now. I think if I was to have truck nuts now, they'd be dragging on the ground.
I've seen that before.
Really?
What, old balls?
I've never seen old balls.
They have a pair for the older guys?
The oldest in the guild? Probably Atrus.
I used to have the Billy Bass too when you hit the brake light and he would start flapping his gums.
Didn't APD have someone in like their 60s?
Bumpy Johnson, yeah.
Yeah. X the oldest one here and outgaming all of us.
Bumpy Johnson, the guy that came out as gay when he was 40.
Damn, that sucks, man.
Yeah, it does suck.
Did you wait that long?
Well, I mean, you know, it's not like he waited that long. It was like legal.
Yeah, you're right. It's a lot easier now than back then.
How old is he now?
That's like,
he's like, I think I can ask Slam, but he was in Classic. He was in his late 50s, like 59 or something.
Jesus.
So he's like 70.
He's like 62 now. No, like this Classic, like this past 2019 Classic. So he's probably like 61 or 62. He did make a lot of us feel pretty young, though. He made fucking Brad feel young, and Brad's like 35, so. I'll be 47 on June 13th. God, you're so old. Man, I hope I'm that well off by the time I'm 47. Shit, dude.
Atrus saw Jimi Hendrix in Woodstock.
My mom did, but I didn't. You gotta remember that you have to have money in order to go to places, Phil.
Not the Woodstock. Yeah.
Just was a poor boy when he was only 33.
No, he sold drugs. He was rich.
Oh, yeah?
Big hit.
Wee wee wee.
Big pull.
He was always uncomfortable talking about these things when Death Threat was present.
The fuck, Bobbin?
Oh, yeah. That's pretty fair, the cops mentality.
Definitely did a lot of crazy shit
in my 20s. Sorry for not being that entertaining.
Yeah, it's different now. Everything can be recorded now.
Yeah.
I'm like thinking how I'm gonna tank the ads in Illidan. I'm just so fucking nervous.
I wish I grew up.
If I fuck up, it's a wipe, before. Right?
I cannot imagine going to high school with the internet.
Or cell phones?
And cell phones? Holy fuck.
Yeah, my grades will be like perfect.
Or they'd be really bad.
No cheat.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Can you imagine? You get bullied at school and you get bullied online?
Yeah.
Towards the end of high school, grade 11, and so I started taking laptop to class.
Wow, you were from the future.
You were that kid.
I definitely think internet not being in school is probably better. One of my classmates in my last year of high school, he got expelled because he was caught making a group Google Doc and he was sharing porn on it.
So wait, you guys nice. Didn't have you guys didn't have computers in your high school?
It must have been before Pornhub.
Oh, we did, but it was crazy. It was towards the end, and the internet was just like barely starting.
Yeah,
like,
the internet.
Yeah, were... like, you know, for example, like, did you guys ever take CAD or anything like that?
How many of you played those mini games that were called Heli Attack and Miniclip?
Addicting Games.com, remember that?
Oh, Addicting Games was awesome.
Hidden Cannon? Yeah.
Dude, my school's IT guys sucked, and we were getting on like 4chan and shit at school.
Jamie, do you remember in high school? Hey, Jamie, you remember in high school when we put the Unreal Tournament on the computer lab?
Yeah, man. I was a beast at that game.
There was like 25 of us sitting in this fucking computer lab.
Yeah, that was fucking insane.
Dude, we did the same thing, but it was Quake.
Oh, yeah? That's fucking
nice. We did it with Killing Floor.
Man, I love the first Killing Floor.
Counter-Strike. 1.6.
They caught us playing Halo and then they deleted it off the drives.
I like these guys could afford computers. Oh.
Did you guys have the internet?
Class. We used to go after class and have tournaments between different classrooms. Who was better at Counter-Strike?
Fucking nice.
Did you guys have the internet where your mom picked up the phone and the internet was gone?
That's called
yep.
dial-up.
Yep.
Yes. No, but your mom picked up the phone for me.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Damn, boy.
Okay, daddy.
Hey, I got a story for you guys, actually. So one day, me and a friend, we decided to fake being sick so we can get home early. So we were going to pretend that my son was going to hurt, then he's going to take me home. And during the recess, right before we were going to do it, we were just kind of messing around. And I fell over somebody, and I fell on my hand, and I sprained my arm pretty bad. I actually had to wear a cast. But anyway, so I fell over, you know, I sat down, and my arm was kind of turning greenish purple, like the bruises and stuff, right? And I'm like, I gotta go home, like, it's really hurting me. He's like, he thought I was faking. So he thought, like, as we agreed, you know, he's gonna take me home. He shows up to take me home, and so he's like, okay, dude, let's go play Counter-Strike. I'm like, I don't know, man. He's like, come on, man, let's go. Okay, fine. So we go play Counter-Strike for a couple hours. Me sitting there with a freaking sprained arm. I still kick his ass, by the way. And I went home, and my mom saw my arm, started screaming. I had to go to the hospital, get a cast. It was quite hilarious.
Jesus.
Shadow Armor, Offer CS.
Bobbin, you'll never know the pleasures of trying to find a book with the Dewey Decimal System, buddy.
Dewey what now?
That, exactly.
Wait, your mom. Bobbin, you weren't taught that? You're not much younger than I am, right?
Okay, clear comms. For this fight, we're going to do the same thing as last week. So we're going to have everybody back over there. And we're going to have Melee. We're going to tank the boss right here facing the raid. And Melee's going to go to the side and walk in after the boss is in position. We're going to do a single misdirect to Dintok by Sol. And then Sky, Nakis, and Kami are going to follow up all your misdirects to Dintok.
I was going to say, does somebody else want to tank? I'm silenced over half the fight on this. It's pretty rough. Maybe Galad?
I don't know. No, okay, I'll do it then. In that case, one sec.
Oh, can we get more hillstones, please?
Fresh spirit buff, thank you. At least
62. I want to see that too, intangible.
The way he's going, I can tank.
That's like my dream, dude. To main tank for a kill. But I'm still in trial, so I get it.
Yep. Are we all ready?
But one day.
So, Mr. X to Baxley then.
Wait, I'm in here again?
I mean, I have 18k. That's not bad, right? I'll try to pump. I don't have haste potions anymore, but yeah, I'll try to pump.
Let's go.
All right.
She's gonna give me like hateful strikes.
Can tank stack exactly on top of me?
Or like
everybody else,
shit,
melee
so.
Go over there to the white flare. All melee. Please, guys, we don't want you getting whacked on the way here. Alright, go ahead, Sol. Pull the bus.
Alright, so how did this fight change? Are we still misdirecting you? Or?
Yeah, just Bagler. Misdirecting me. Nobody else.
Let's go. I'm all yours.
Oh.
Yeah, I got parried here.
Holy shit.
Why is Galad on helm? Shit.
Go for lust.
No, Galad, can you hold that for a sec?
Yeah.
You play?
Okay, I have him now. You guys can go ahead and lust.
Oh my god.
Oh, Syndrome.
That was like the worst teleport.
Reset.
That was the worst teleport ever. It was right on top of the chair.
No.
Don't run back and reset.
Don't welcome the group, guys.
Yes, sorry. So where did he teleport?
right on top of the group.
Like behind the raid.
He ran up
much.
To us and we all died.
Like kind of our syndromes.
That was not bad.
Here,
yeah, let's rest people. I'm not really sure how Gallet. He parried me, I think, and then Gallet got a crit.
I think I got a crit, yeah.
I am going like full mitigation, so my threat is lower than usual.
Did we lose a Lester?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I still got mine, so.
I did the bear thing. What's the bear thing?
Five's good.
Yeah. Three buff, please.
Sinister Beam the thing that knocks you up in the air? Or...
I don't have my badge now.
Yeah.
Fuck. 40 seconds? I think I'll get it back for. For 40 seconds.
Yeah, we got beamed right in the dark there.
Oh, Mangle,
yeah,
crit, global,
the
yeah. First global.
Fatal attraction.
Yeah, I get it a lot. I think I... What's my crit? It was like... It's not bad. 38%. Is there anything else I could do?
Okay, sorry, group five.
You know what?
I'm gonna
start use
that fight with the lost warlocks.
What?
Okay, use more. It's not gonna be a lot, but still.
Sounds to me like Atreus ain't parsing this week.
30k.
Okay. Are we all good?
No, definitely not.
Definitely not? Okay.
Missing pet kings, but it's fine. Dude, she hits fucking like a truck. Holy crap.
Hey, I'm the only one buffing Arcane Ill. I can take some of that.
Yeah, you're right. I should do that before.
Dangerous will slap you back to group 5 after the last.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright.
2 minutes.
I think we're good now, right, guys? We can wrong buff.
I have the resilience one.
Their gear may differ because
but
depending on getting.
I need
which
hit,
buff getting.
And this thing is really good, so I need this.
Alright, I think we're good. Alright, go ahead and pull.
So, business or pleasure? Don't be shy. Easy come. Easy go.
Okay, I'm not sure how he died, but Shiloh, can you get Sol up?
It says Saber Lash.
Yes. I got that.
Heals on me, please. Alright, we're gonna do go ahead and lust.
Enjoying yourselves.
Detox and Kagama lust. Whenever you can.
Group four
should have gotten in now.
Group five got it.
Oh, did I fuck that up?
Yeah.
Great. Keep going.
Okay.
I guess Satchel does get everything. I'm sorry.
You could have had me nicely. I'm not doing much.
I fought a syndrome had the last available.
40k.
Yeah.
He did, it went to Atreus.
How? Because I swapped him into Warlock group. I don't know, I'll check replay later.
He was in the Warlock group and then you swapped him back when you had him lust. So he gave the lust to Atreus in that either way.
Easy. Do not run to melee, do not run to tanks, do not run to tanks, do not run to tanks, ever!
I got it.
Die in a corner if you have to, just don't run to tanks.
He res magically and get buffs on him.
No,
nah.
This is a wipe. Reset.
Nah, well,
no.
What? No!
Why?
Not a wipe.
You keep trying. You keep trying, I guess. So get me up, but there he goes. Get me up and get Gallet up. Gallet, get me up. Yeah,
There you go, reset.
Yes.
Easy go. Easy go.
Alright. Two of you are ranked to tanks, tense. Like two of you. I don't know why.
We got ported right beside you.
Yeah.
I know, but you don't run to tanks. You die if you have to run to tanks.
But we didn't run to you. We literally landed right beside you. We were just
no.
Trying
you
to get
ran.
Away.
You landed to my left, far to the wall, and then people ran directly into me. Two of you ran directly into me. Okay, I will clip it.
Oh no. Oh no.
Intangible.
Right, let's get assault on each of the tanks.
I wasn't paying attention. What did you see?
I mean, even if there was limited space, like everybody, it looks like everybody ran the same way there.
They kind of had to.
Oh, look at that! I gotta show you guys this. This is. I gotta show you this teleport. This is okay.
I mean, it was a pretty bad spot.
I don't disagree. I don't disagree, but you don't run to tanks, ever. If that means wiping all three of you die.
Can't control where they're deported. Yeah. I feel like they
Let's do this, please.
I don't know.
And for those of you who want to watch it, there you go. Clipped it.
Oh, I'm watching it.
Yeah, same.
I'll watch it after.
I feel like
you
did run towards us, but
you ran to me.
It's kind of
two
like...
Two of you ran to me.
I don't know.
All right, we got also sons on different tanks. They got me, then talk. Perfect. All right, let's try this again, please. Stack up, guys. Are we all ready? Got all our buffs.
My plan worked. I wanted to die.
Got it. Kami, get your food.
I didn't die. That's weird.
We don't have lust, so we're not gonna wait for it.
I got 3 minutes online.
Yeah, we're not waiting for it. Save it for a council. All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Sorry. Yep.
All right, guys. Alright, go ahead and pull.
Boom, 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 boom. 30k. I want 35k.
So, business?
Yeah, so just don't run through us so you don't get the lash.
You seem a little tense.
Right. Wow, parry twice. Nice. Oh, I dodged it.
I'm not impressed. You seem a little tense.
Still hitting each other. Oh my god.
You gonna fall off?
Yeah, it seems as if I'm trying. There we go.
Yep.
You play.
Dodged it again.
Far away.
Far away. Same drums, do you have? Actually, I don't have battle roses anyway.
Yours.
What shred nakies?
Enjoying yourself.
Oh, watch out.
Please don't die, guys. Come on.
Hellstones.
I have backup. Backup,
guys.
Ooh, I almost dropped the last raid. That would have been bad.
So
I'm dead.
I got it.
Hey, God, is the tank? Stack right in front of him, Dintok.
3 kills on God. Shit.
You seem a little tense. You play?
I can't thunder because I'm silent. Sorry, I'm waiting for it.
For 40 seconds, boys.
Going.
You want my lust?
No.
Dude, I'm tanking this shit.
So much for a happy ending.
Who needs that help cover the tank? Right? Boom boom innovate right.
I'm so nervous to do a Nightmare Seed when I'm main tanking, because you never know, dude.
I wasn't.
Oh, did you pick?
So easy.
I guess we didn't have lust and that really contributed towards the long fight time.
Whew.
Could I offer a suggestion next time we do this, or maybe like very quickly right now?
What's up?
My guild, what we did was like people tanked around where Emily like kind of like raised
two conqueror points.
And then everyone else is like standing under the water spout.
Yeah, we've done that in the past.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the thing is,
I didn't have any problems.
I get so fucking nervous with the macro I have.
And that happened twice.
Yeah, random. It doesn't matter where you stand.
Because the macro says to not.
It doesn't matter.
We've had it.
I've never seen that before.
To not have a GCD.
Honestly, that was pretty rough tonight.
That macro.
Yeah. So, no, 100%. They're completely random. They can be anywhere in the room there.
Okay. You know, it doesn't matter. Even though I don't have a GCD on, I'm still nervous clicking it.
But yeah, we used to do it that way. We just did it this way because you don't have to be so specific where you stand underneath the curb.
Fuck, I right.
So when
it,
you
though.
Get launched, you have more room for error, essentially.
Shit, I gotta take your meds. Fuck.
Alright, let's skip these two.
Dude, I'm so happy I
put your regular gear on.
Yeah, put on your good tanking gear, guys.
I know, I'm so happy, dude. Never that was mind. Sick.
Alright. We're gonna wait for him to do another lap. Oh, sorry.
That was so sick.
Just don't run ahead of me, please. Just don't run in front. And don't lag 3 miles behind. Bill, wake up. Let's go. Alright. We're just gonna keep him line of sight the entire time.
Please, I hope the pants drop, dude. Please. Wait, why did we... Oh, yeah. Run speed.
Keep him line of sight. We got time. Let him go down more. Okay, go. We can go straight into the left. Yeah, we're gonna go straight around. We got time. Keep going through. Go up and go right into this one, and we're gonna go up the stairs.
Don't drop down.
DPS. Keep going. All the way up. And then fight him right here. Poon, can you watch? Here. Sorry, I'm back.
Summon
you. Alright, we got one more here.
God, I love Mangle when it crits.
By the way, God, good job on that fight ladder there.
Thank you.
Yeah, the second attempt maybe didn't have to be wiped. I should have called Soulstones before the fight. If I had one.
You mean the first attempt?
Second attempt. first one was a random bad teleport. There was nothing we can do there.
Oh yeah, no, I forgot three of them.
Alright, we're gonna let Dintok to pull and bring him back, guys, back over here so we don't pull the left back.
I mean, we had B-reses, didn't we?
Yeah, but I didn't think we were gonna get off in time, because it's a pretty short cooldown between lashes. Mm. Okay, kill the assassin here first. Call.
I'm stuck. Fuck.
Now. There's a really cool thing you can do here, is not stand in Blizzard, and apparently helps with healers. But,
Blizzard was everywhere, right?
Yeah,
well, that's true, it does affect your parse, I forgot about that.
My world buffs!
God, I'm so glad that's gone.
I was talking to somebody that, remembers you, Bagsley.
Probably not good.
No, it was pretty alright.
The king of DMT?
Yeah, it was actually the king of DMT, DMT Sums. He was like,
talking about that. Oh, I remember him.
He was like, whatever happened to that guy? I was like, I don't know, living his best life, I guess.
I remember him. He had a good rapport, I guess.
It was a mafia.
We'd help each other out with DMT and stuff all the time.
Just remember when Bagsley yelled at me for killing an alliance hunter.
I don't remember that. I remember being the whole thing very stressful.
Oh god.
Everyone was trying to cut lines and I was like, oh hell no, not in my DMT.
I just remember Sativa going down to Booty Bay and he'd get hunted down like fucking crazy.
See, my favorite thing is I noticed somebody cutting line and I'm like, okay, get out. He's like, but I'm already at the king. I'm like, get out. But I'm like, I'm already a king. Okay, bye.
Yeah, you kick them.
I would kick people left and right whenever they,
Damn.
I can't move.
Stealing money?
Line.
I can probably...
Can I get a summon whenever...
Sorry.
I mean, it's fine. I don't need to do anything. I forgot my medicine. Gotta take it at 9 o'clock.
Oh, three you times were. A day. I thought you died at least. My bad.
No. I did die. Punjab killed the fuck out of me, but.
You guys remember Baxley's
run like
dispeller in Blackwing Lair?
Oh yeah.
What was his name? The priest, dwarf priest.
I don't remember, but I thought it was when we were doing a green shard farming, not a blackwing there.
There was a time. It was really funny.
Yeah, he dispelled you. You went back to DMT, and he dispelled you again.
Oh right! I remember. Yeah, that was Blackwing Lair. That was.
Jesus, we had. Oh my god.
Fuck, that was so annoying.
Good time.
He's sitting there waiting for me.
Fuck! I used to buy my DMT from the guy that used to be. I think it was DM Tribute. Was the guy's name or whatever. He'd run this thing. And then when Scarab Lord came out, he had like fucking 12 guys working for him around the clock to get all the scarabs.
Nambo had that too.
Nambo tried.
He paid everyone just to work.
I gotta check my logs, man.
Nambo tried, but nobody wanted to really do it for him.
No. Viasis, you shut up.
Oh, right.
Yeah. You already know where you're going.
Alright. Let's this up. So. Council, we're doing things slightly different. So,
I got 87.
Vil, you and I are gonna be interrupting Square.
You and I, like a team, baby.
Which one's Square? That's this one here. That's the mage. Okay. So, Vil, you're gonna be interrupting the heal.
As a warden.
And I will interrupt the wrath, or what's it called?
Why was I a warden?
Fire. Can I hit him?
Like Divine Wrath
DPS?
Divine fuck, you made me forget.
Divine Wrath, okay. I'm interrupting Divine Wrath. And Velas is your interrupting Circle of Healing, okay?
Okay, so I just DPS normal and kick, right?
On like, Square, and you stay on Square.
I did pretty good.
You'll get a buff at some point, in which case you can move over to...
Fiend.
Squall or X, but then you gotta come right back as soon as it ends.
One of you call for Bobs, and also, Vil, watch out for, she puts the reflect shield on.
Yeah, so just don't kill yourself. Please.
Not bad.
All right.
I got some purples, purple
outside
parses.
Of that, so we have Dintok being healed by Wright and Detox unit. Galad is being healed by Kagamo and Punjab. I'm being healed as well by Kagamo and Punjab, and then the poisons, Punjab, that's on you to, kill the people who get poisoned. Kagami, you're the primary healer for Galad and myself, making sure we don't die. And then Shiloh, you're hotting pretty much all of us, including Atrus.
I don't like this.
Shiloh, you're kind of primary healer for Atrus, so just make sure he doesn't die. And then Dintaki's your second priority. Sounds good. Any questions?
Am I still switching over when it's Bop?
Yes. So Lagiva and Syndromes, whenever it's Bop time, you guys are interrupting the Circle of Healing and Divine Wrath. So why don't we do it this way? Syndromes, you interrupt Divine Wrath, and Lagiva interrupt Circle of Healing. So you guys don't overlap.
Bagsley, call Bops.
I'll try.
Bagsley, you want me tank X on you, right?
You're tanking X on Skull with Dintok.
Oh, okay.
Dintok is going to be the main tank here.
How do I do a secondary... focus again.
Second focus?
I don't think there's a second focus.
Oh, I couldn't find there was.
No. Let me know if you find one. But
I will.
Okay. Cat Weave.
Vil, I'm gonna give you a weak aura.
Probably not. This is my first time doing it. I just wanna stay in bear form and DPS like that.
No. This one, yeah. You have to make sure that the boss is on the focus. For this to work,
once I get experience,
put square on focus and they'll
be cat weave.
Okay? It'll show you when you can kick and when somebody else has to kick.
So somebody else has to kick when he bops.
Yes. Yeah, when he bops. Yep. He's gonna be the Elishama's kicking at that point.
Make sure you call out bops.
Any questions?
Bop looks like Vil.
Are there any questions? No.
Exactly.
Okay.
Get my toes wet.
Let's do this.
Oh yeah.
All right. We'll do a timer. All right.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Patras walking first. You wish to test me?
Wow! Two misses.
Watch your feet.
You want lust?
You are mine.
Didn't that we call it?
Yeah, you can lust.
My work is done. Holy goddamn.
Stop attacking.
Well done. Enjoy your final
What the fuck is the
Bop?
Vanish ends, okay. Jesus
Watch
Christ.
Your...
It takes forever, doesn't it?
Galad, when X disappears, quickly battle rest Kyjacker.
He's about to appear, I can't.
Watch your
when he disappears again, actually battle rest Darnos.
Okay. Kill.
And Shiloh gets Kai.
I got hit with Divine Wrath.
Yeah.
Enjoy your final moment.
Bop.
I wasn't cool. I couldn't kick it fast enough. You wish to kill
me? Stop attacking.
Okay, I'm getting him.
Cammy's getting close to pulling.
I'll stop. I can't do anything. I've resisted
oh
three
my God,
times.
Oh God, really?
Syndromes, you never lusted.
Bop. Ben.
Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
Yeah.
Stop attacking.
Boom, can you get Magrek?
Yeah. Watch your feet.
Bill, can you know what? Divine Breath next, because I took your circle healing.
Why?
I think I feel comfortable with this.
Come on, bro.
Watch your feet.
Never mind, I got it. I got the next Divine Breath. Oh, bop, 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 bop.
Yes, bop.
Watch your feet.
Okay.
A glorious. I got it. Just let her cast so we have more time, you know? You are mine.
Stop attacking.
God damn. The Elfinor. I'm always gonna get it. Don't worry.
Enjoy your final moments. Wait, oh, he's immune, that's why. I couldn't see.
I got it.
Enjoy your final moments. What's your
thing? Gonna last? Kagamo lost as well.
Watch your feet.
Bop, 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 bop.
You are mine. Yeah, I don't know.
Where is he?
Syndromes is not responding, and my thing says he has a lust still.
Stop attacking.
Come on, Pants.
I got it. Do not be afraid.
Watch your feet.
Right? Is that a mana?
Whenever you can, you evade him.
Someone cool down.
I'm down.
Bop, 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 bop.
Keep pushing, keep pushing. A glorious
kill. I can't get him.
Keep pushing this.
Watch your feet.
He's gonna go through tanks till he eventually gets the Gallad.
Stop attacking.
He's on me.
Watch your feet.
He's on Gallad. Keep Gallad alive.
Watch your feet.
I'll get the stealth
back. Pick up X as well.
No, I saw stone. I'll take X.
What the fuck? Are they all like...
Gallad's dead.
Keep going, 2%.
Watch your feet. Watch your
almost.
Feet. Like, you guys got this. Come on, everyone. Watch everyone DPS, feet. Even healers, just DPS.
Jesus.
Plain.
Easiest
button. That was rough, dude. Please, Pants, please. I can't look at it. I'm so nervous.
Close call.
Hey, Bob, and you got an 86.
Yeah, hey, I'll take that. As long as it was a purple, that's all I'm out.
So why did Dintok die?
Yeah, it's still no kill.
I was out of mana.
Okay. So if you need an innovator... like, if you notice you're going to go home, try and call a little bit earlier so we have a chance to get you an innovator. Because I think, like, on this fight, we can have Gallad's innovate for you, and he's just have to do it between the rogues being gone.
Okay.
Do we want to ready a comma, right?
Yeah, talk to him so he starts moving. It takes forever.
So when do I talk to him for the quest? Or did I already do it?
Well, you have to kill a boss that we already killed.
Three? What the
what?
Oh, my God. It didn't drop.
Get wrecked, Bill.
You kind of have to run this twice to get the... thing done.
I need the Shade of Aran.
Oh, yeah, no.
Dude,
and,
the protector
then you talk to
and
him.
Oh, dude.
And then you talk
really
to him again after killing
too.
That, and he'll
so
tell you to
stupid.
Kill it on Illidan.
Oh, my God. I needed those pants.
Yeah, get right, to that really hard boss.
So.
All right, fire resistance.
Reroll.
What tokens do we get?
Conqueror and Protector.
Fuck, no, Vanquisher.
No. No luck.
No, okay. Yeah.
No pants? Fuck.
I'm like, those are nice, stamp set pants if nobody wants them.
I'll roll on the... Did anyone take Protector? I'll take him if nobody does.
I hadn't gotten to Protector yet.
Oh, okay.
Forest Prowler, pre-roll.
Alright, here's the fucking moment of truth. Am I gonna be able to
that
tank?
That looks cool. I like the weird moving eye in the middle. The
stupid fucking ad?
It's just like
two.
Tier.
Is that your second bis, Sky?
Yeah.
I gotta drink a potion. I mean, flask, so.
Oh, sorry, Bobby.
All good.
There you go. Yeah, I think it'll slot in just fine. Instead of C-Boss for a while.
Leggings of the Forgotten Protector go to detox.
I can't believe the legs. I hope the chest drops.
How many people still need protective tokens?
I need my shoulders.
Yeah, I need my chest. Any more? Just those two?
Soul needs something.
Right. Shoulders and chest.
Shoulders and chest. Nobody needs the legs or the helmet?
No.
Okay, because I'm going to start picking those up so I have options for in Sunwell. But I'll wait for you guys to get them first. So if you don't need them, I'll take the remainder.
Good luck. It's one of the shoulder pieces. The other one's going to be free roll.
Oh, fuck. That's a problem. Shit.
Yeah, free roll.
Wow.
Could we roll more if we were here last week?
Yeah.
If
you're
that's
here
a problem.
For raid completion on Wednesday, you roll 1d10 tonight if you're here on time.
I have 2.59.
Right.
Right wins, I guess.
I have to switch this with the...
Alright, so Galad, let's try you having the first one.
Okay.
So, essentially you're gonna pick him up right here. This is where the blade will fall. Then you're gonna run down to here. See how this line right here?
Yeah.
Essentially you just cross it a little bit like this and then keep him right there. He'll like blow fire on you, and then you can just kind of spin him around there. Just spin him around. Remember how I said drag him, then come out.
Yeah.
And you keep going. Keep the elemental always on the inside, like of this these two lines.
Okay.
He should always be on the inside. And when you get to here, he should be dead. If he is not, then just stand in the green flame. Let the healers know you're standing, and till he dies. What's up, Bobbin?
Oops.
Yeah.
So Bagsley, I drank the flask for this fight so I can get my defense up. But I'm missing one like 0.01% of percent.
Seriously?
Yeah. I got 2.59. So I'm gonna have to remove like a fire and put a
anyone has that flask of resistance flask? Or the
the flask of a fortification?
I'll just put a the violet signet.
No, there's a violet signet. Instead
I mean,
of
this?
What?
Yeah,
the
dropping
fire resist. Our
totem to phase two, so
no, 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 we're talking about crit immunity. Oh, you're gonna put a violet signet. Okay, yeah,
instead
that can work.
Fire ring.
Oh, what's your fire resistance at?
342 right now.
No, put it back on.
0.01%? Is that not okay?
No, he can still get credit. He gets credit, he'll probably die.
Drops the expertise, I guess.
Drop
I usually
expertise,
do.
I guess.
I usually run with less than 342 fire res.
Alright, let's try this and see how it goes.
Does anybody have any extra iron shields they want to trade me?
Yeah, I got some for you. All I got left.
Drop their expertise rank, yeah. It's gonna suck because my
Do you want to explain split groups?
Yeah, let's do two groups, guys. Just like last week. Gob, you wanna
So Punjab's gonna be on the other side.
It's gonna suck because my
Punjab,
threat is gonna be dog shit.
Then Hunter's over there. Who's the fifth healer?
Illidan notes.
Detox. Everyone group 4 and detox. Sorry, everyone group 1 and detox. 5 healers tonight.
Fuck, 0 expertise? Ugh.
Okay. Let's see.
And my hit is low. Jesus Christ.
Oh, I should probably push the notes. Yeah, sorry. Probably want to split up Punjab and detox on different sides.
Yeah, okay, detox the other one. So, detox stay where you are, Kagami come to moon, Shallow stay on moon.
What did it change?
Warlocks, I think you're on moon as well.
Yeah.
Let's see what leaves. How many bodies have
I was kind of.
We need a few more over here, okay.
Group 5 maybe?
Yeah, let's do Kami. Kami and Atrus go to diamond.
Oh, I think it's because triangle. I was using this thing. Wait, should I be using this? No, right? Because...
Can Mealy come over on me just to make sure?
This is still better because it has more stamina.
Seven.
Seven.
Yeah, wait,
am I stupid?
Alright, Sativa go to... triangle.
Wait, should I change this? Should right, I put
I think that's 9 and
Warden and then
8.
Go with the expertise ring?
That should be good.
Let me calculate. I suck at math, so I need a calculator. 1.24 plus one
detox, make sure you drop.
Yeah, this is way good.
Glad. Dentok, are you gonna use an aura or do you want syndrome to drop fire res?
300 HP loss, but
use an aura, but I'm on Illidan, right?
Oh, that's right. So yeah, no.
I think this is better because
are we good, Gob?
The mob is gonna die. Relatively
so
soon. Want to use anything else?
Hey, Bags, you got Nakes and I misdirecting.
Yeah, this is good.
Both to both flames to Galadivan.
Oh yeah, scrolls are right.
I guess, is that normal?
He'll need the extra threat.
Okay. No, you have him tanking X and Skull.
Yeah.
Oh. Both of your misdirects just on Galad the Skull.
No problem.
Sorry, I didn't fix the mark. Okay, I think we're all ready. Loggiva, you here?
Yeah, I wanna need.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need some help with the right. Fucking.
In that case,
with the help.
Do we
with
want
the
any
threat.
Soul stones?
We have battle res.
Yes, please.
4 minutes. No, let's leave soul stones for in case we have to do a second attempt, which we'll have battle res then too. Let's just do a clean run. Alright. I don't know if I need to adjust for phase 2. That's my problem right now.
Can I get lock rocks?
Bob and blindfold.
I am.
Can't so, grab your cookie if you don't have one, guys.
Man.
Grab your cookie, please.
But I'm also like really
send
excited.
Send us a picture, by the way.
It's gonna be fun.
it's not on video, it doesn't count.
Yeah.
Okay, let's focus. 15 seconds. Be free. Boldly said, but I
remain unconvinced. The time has come.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Why did I do that? Fucking dumb.
Tetris? Right now, friend.
Strike and train. Yeah, no.
Please, watch your threat on phase 2. Might be lower than usual.
No wreck, nothing.
God, no wreck.
Do you want my misdirect as well on Bayer tanker now?
I wanted one misdirect to be back up for Dintalk.
Okay.
Parasites, kill them.
I will do Dintalk.
In case, good position.
Oh, wait. You're tanking, Bagsby. Oh, my God. Alright, well, I'm not touching anything.
Up.
Hey Dinkpack, can you click off your thing?
A little close, right. Hunters.
Skydecker, slow down.
Very close.
Am I getting hit by that? No way.
The
Exley, yeah.
Slow your DPS a little bit.
Oh my god.
Melee, just stay on me, Melee. I'm jumping.
Put the vibe bars.
I got lucky with no I-beams.
Big heals,
big
on,
heals on me, I'm standing in fire. Finish him off.
Right,
I'm taking a lot of fire damage.
Dintok's taking a lot of damage too.
From what?
Dark Barrage. Don't worry about
it. Right, needs an innervate.
I got the beam your side, Bags.
I gave you innervate.
Thank you. You're facing him towards it, right?
Moon group, move back. Moon group, move back. May they go in.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah. Let Dinta pick up any remaining misdirects to Dintok. Maybe want to pain suppress him here? I don't know.
No, you had to use it on you. You were fucking dropping.
Yeah, I was.
Give Dintok a second to get threat.
What?
Plus.
Fuck me, bro.
Parasite, Jamie.
Left side. He's on the left side. Make sure you kill it.
Sorry, address. Give it to Debris.
Did he get multiple?
Keep going, guys. We're gonna be very close. It's gonna be kind of really bad.
Swap it for lost.
Dintok, I want you to run really far away from the boss. I can't have you die.
Did you hear the swap for lust?
Second lust, please.
Not yet. Is this it? Okay, we hit it in time.
I think Ilden's draw soul hit the edge of the raid because of the way he was facing.
I did not see if he got, so he got healed, you're saying?
Yes, he hit more than just Dintok, but that's just because of the way Dintok had him face. Okay.
Can't even talk about
it. Yeah, Dintok just care not to have him facing anybody except you. And if Melee is being bad about it, just run away from them. Alright, so I don't know if he's gonna transform. If he does, everybody run away. No, he didn't. Perfect, keep going. The threat is there, so just keep going. Alright, second last go. Kagan. No, wait. Stupid. Stupid. Macro didn't work.
Too late.
Because Pooty's offline. Alright, healers, use your lust to the best of your knowledge.
I'll give it up.
Logging back.
Push. Delay now, doesn't matter.
Didn't talk to you? Move him.
Oh, what the fuck?
He was casting.
Lock, can you get up?
No.
Parasite's on the right.
Run away.
Gallows, get locked.
Waves to the
north.
I
see her.
Push hard. He's about to get stunned in here. Demon phase in 4 seconds. We gotta stun him. Move him back.
I'm at the wall.
I know it. There he goes. Now, go.
That was an awkward spot.
4%. He's transforming. Oh, thank God.
Good job, guys. Bobbin. How
we did
were you
it.
Able to see?
Just like the dude you sent me, the sock wasn't completely like, whatever the word is.
No, I don't believe
it
you.
It was very blurry.
I don't know, man. I don't. Did you do it enough? I guess we'll see.
It's a little sus.
A little sus.
Yes. Oh!
Where is
the warp wave drop?
Hey.
What
hey, Bobbin. Bobbin, I don't know, bro. Like,
I think the sock works.
How many times did I told you?
All right, well, congrats, Bobbin.
Holy
shit!
It had to be
Jamie,
his seed that gave him glaive.
Like missing a ray from now on, I totally get it, man. It's totally cool.
I'm next.
I'm handing the card that's off to someone because I can't.
Put it on.
Bob and put it fucking on right now.
Put it on. What the fuck?
All right. I'm doing it. There we go.
Hold on. We have to go test this out. So let's get a port to Gruul.
I don't have the set bonus yet.
Hey, let me see Gruul.
It's still the main hand, bro. Like,
Let's go. We gotta test this out. Let's go.
I'll do the loot on the way.
I got you, Bob. I told you.
Oh. Yeah, you did tell me. Good luck.
Yeah. Told you it's gonna be main hand. All you have to do is do the RP walk.